Hey, Ben Deathwish. Hope you've been well, buddy. See you as always. Just gotta get the cube back from here now. Yeah, it's that time of year where a lot of things like that start to happen. Was it, I suppose the question is though, Crazy, was it worth the money you paid for it? Excuse me? Thanks. Now I need to set this first, I guess. Okay. Ah, yes, that's what we do. That stays there. Might want to be the other color. Doesn't matter, actually. I just push that away, then I just send that again. It'd be nice to kind of like explore like outside of these areas a little bit more. Right. Let's see hidden cubes. Okay. That's going to change to blue, isn't it? Down, bring this out. Now we can place that on there. I wonder if I can do this. Actually, yeah, I can do that. Gives us that cube. to open this using this button here. Okay. Yeah, that's the best way to do things like that, crazy. Totally. Get those free trials in. Okay. I mean, I guess that's how you're meant to get it. I don't see another way to actually get that cube out, so maybe it wasn't, I didn't break it as much as I thought. Yeah, I don't, the game's not overly bad.
Send a message to Alami. Quote, "Hey Leia, you mentioned in some report that Shackleton used to be something like a haven for pirates and anarchists before the Igea Labs time. When this is over, let's find the time to talk about it. I'm intrigued." Unquote.
Dr. Alami is still out of...
Yes, yes, I know, I know.
I think it suffers from the same sort of problem that most puzzle games suffer from, in that a lot of the things and a lot of the ideas have been done before. And it's very hard not to kind of like take from concepts of other games, and it's not the game's fault at all, but this just kind of seems to draw from like so many different games, such as like Cube, Talos Principle, Portal. But like I say, it's not at all the game's fault. It's tried to like run with the mechanic of it's tried to run with the whole magnetism kind of mechanic, which kind of adds that kind of uniqueness. I do like some of the stuff. Some of the stuff is unique, but like I say, I think it follows that whole thing where a lot of things are just stuff that we've always seen before. So for veteran puzzle players, it just becomes a bit kind of repetitive to what we've already done before. Anyway, just my 2 cents. Not sure how I get this through here, though. Now I can't. I could do that, but I can't. Can't then change polarity of the cube or anything. Yeah, totally. what we're going to do here. I don't know how to like change, the way this goes. I don't seem to be able to like put it half in and half out, which is See, if I'm honest, I don't think I'm really too bothered about Portal because, sure, it looks really cool and everything, but I kind of see the Portal RTX as more of like a tech demo rather than like an actual game as such, so... I don't know how I'm meant to like get this through. Well, I think that's probably how the cube's meant to act, if I'm completely honest, Mika. If you was to send it directly off here, I mean, it is going directly into that rock surface there. So I don't think the way the cube is acting is anything that it shouldn't be doing. It's got shades of quite a few different games in it, crazy. I don't think you can outrightly just say it's this cross with this and this and this. It's while it's got its own unique elements, it takes inspiration, I dare say, much like we just said about any kind of puzzle game. Or any game for that, it draws inspiration from other games that came before it. I'm at a loss here, what I'm do. Yeah, that's what I would say. See, I would have thought I had to send it through here. It would go through that gap, then it would get ricocheted off this one and end up over there, so I could then pick it up in there. But you know, instead we're just going to try the madness thing. By the madness principle. Generally don't know what else to do here. Well, no, because the I can't take the cube past these this field here. So the only thing I can do with this one is either send it to the ceiling. Well, that's all I can do. I can only send this cube to the ceiling. I can stand on it and do that, but that does nothing. I mean, technically that should pull that up there, because both of the fields are working. Sorry, that was a bad description. Both the fields are overlapping, so they're both in each other's magnetic fields, so... Any fields I can see over here? You have the answer, Death Wish, or just curiously. Not particularly crazy. I mean, I don't tend to play a lot of modern games, so, you know, RTX is a little bit lost on me. Wonder if I can actually pull it off. That's the thing. I'm wondering if I could like hit the cube and like get it to fall halfway down, but I'm not debating that it's not cool. That's not what I'm saying. I'm just saying that because I don't play a lot of like modern games, and a lot of the games I probably play don't support ray tracing. I'm not that excited about it. You know, it's kind of like the VR argument. I mean, yeah, sure, I play VR and I think it's really cool. I just don't particularly. I'm not particularly hooked and like invested that much in it. I will happily like play VR. Like I say, I think it's like really cool. But yeah, it's just not me. But you know, everybody's taught their own thing. Everybody likes what they like, and that's your prerogative, isn't it? That's your right to have and be invested in what you want to be invested in. Indeed, everybody's entitled to their own opinion. No opinion is right or wrong. I have no idea what I'm meant to be doing here. Yeah, I mean, you know, graphics and lighting, well, it's cool. Don't get me wrong. Well, as cool as it is, it's not really what sells a game to me either. Okay. Okay. How did I just make that do that? Half-Life 2 Cube Edition. Yeah, no, it's you can see totally see the similarities. You are not wrong. That'd have been blue. Can't change that to blue. Okay, so let's change all of these to blue. And I got nothing better to try at the minute, so. I mean, sure. Okay, cool. I got a cube out here. Okay. No, come back. Well, I could go. Come on. Oh. Okay, I think we're on something. I don't know if this is right or not. We're on to something. Going the wrong way, cube. Come on, Latch on. Latch on. You're so close. Damn it. I messed up with the polarities. I don't even know if I did this right, but it's progress. But if I knew what the end goal was here, we probably would be done by now. Rise up, rise up, rise up. Yeah, I totally get where you're coming from there, Mika. Furious. I think sticks here. I think it's been pretty obvious that I've kind of been struggling for motivation recently. Oh, damn it. All right, we got away with that. There we go. Okay, then we're going to do okay. Excellent. Now I can send this through to here. Cool. So I think the idea here is we do this, and then hope it will get sent that way. Or not. I would agree, Crazy. I would 100% agree. I also believe I've just trapped myself. Uh-oh. Obviously, I meant to get the cube into here. Wow. Going the wrong way. That's it.